so.
Hello, vlog passengers. Welcome to the 200th episode. Two of your suggestions for what I should do for this episode were tied for first place. The first suggestion was a road trip. We're on a road trip, sort of. The road trip is going to be a very short one, and it's basically just around to some of the cities in Ohio, but it is a trip, and it is on several roads, so we're calling it a road trip.
I think that counts as a road trip.
I think so, too. We are currently driving from Columbus to Cincinnati. We spent most of today in German Village in Columbus, Ohio. Now we are heading to, not actually Cincinnati, a suburb of Cincinnati, but we're heading there. We're going to visit my friend Alicia, or as she's known on YouTube, Book 5204. She's gonna show us the sights of Cincinnati tomorrow. The second suggestion is that I should have YouTubers and vloggers, as many as possible, in my videos. Well, I already mentioned Alicia, and you might have heard a voice earlier that didn't sound like one of my siblings. That's because for the first time in vlog driver history, one of my siblings is not the one holding the camera. The camera is currently being held by vlogger and YouTuber Ghostwritten87, or Ruth, as she's more commonly known. Say hi, Ruth.
Hey, how are you?
And yes, that's the reason I was going to the airport on Monday. And she's visiting me for about a week and a half. So I'm showing her the many, many wonders of Ohio, which encompasses Cincinnati and German Village only, apparently. Well, I feel like since this is my 200th video, I should talk about something really profound, but I honestly don't have anything to talk about other than the fact that we're on a road trip. I think we'll end it there for today, and we'll see you tomorrow for day two. Bye, everybody.
Bye.
Come on, Marge, don't let us down.
Good morning, vlog passengers. Today I'm a vlog passenger too.
This is Alicia. Those are her hands. There's Alicia.
Hello, vlog passengers.
Alicia's our vlog driver today, but I'm probably still gonna do a fair amount of the talking, unless she wants to do a fair amount of the talking. But I'm guessing she really doesn't while trying to navigate this mess that we're in right now. Ruth is still here too. Anyway, we are on our way into the fine upstanding city of Cincinnati, Ohio, home of Skyline Chili and sister city to Rome, evidently.
It is. I wouldn't lie to you.
I believe you.
I don't know where we are. I've never driven in downtown Cincinnati. Lived here my entire life and I haven't driven it.
All right, vlog passengers, we're going to go on a trip through Ohio. Yes, yes, we're moving quickly that way, yes. You might have noticed, but there's a conspicuous absence right there. Alicia, fill us in on this fascinating statue here.
Fascinating statue here is none other than Cincinnatus, the great Roman general in which this city is named after. Cincinnatus was a great Roman general, and when a Roman general retires, they're given a plot of land and a plow, so that way they can start their own farm. It's every general's dream. Now, at this time, Cincinnatus, he was a farmer, he was a retired general, but his country called upon him to come and squash down a rebellion. He was elected dictator, which when you're elected dictator at that time, you can have complete and total control over Rome for 6 months. But he squashed a rebellion within 2 weeks, I think-ish. And he immediately gave power back to the Senate so that way it could be ruled by the people as it should. So he's the prime example of what a proper citizen should act.
And here we have another prestigious statue. A flying Roman pig. And here we have a random piano under a bridge.
Hey, come on.
Have the next Pink 8408 song.
Cool. And what's it called?
It's called Once Upon a Time.
Oh. And we are now crossing the Purple People Eater Bridge. I mean the Purple People Bridge. We're going to cross over into the state of Kentucky. So this is interstate vlog driver today, even though we're technically walking. Driving with our legs. There's the Ohio River. There's Alicia trying to bend back to avoid the camera. And there it is, the city of Cincinnati, Ohio, from the vantage point of northern Kentucky. And here it is, the city of Cincinnati in all its glory. Except over there, that's Kentucky. We are parked somewhere over there. We walked across that bridge. Back across that bridge, around the stadium, through a big chunk of downtown. It's been our route today. Okay, we're gonna try this thing. Okay, start here and move towards the tide.
Turn left and repeat it all
once. Okay. Turn left and repeat it once more. Okay.
Once upon retirement. I get to start over.
Okay.
I love editing.